dragging the mare down. They get big and, you know, mares get tired.
You just have to simply separate them then to wean them?
Huh? We just come out here one day and take them away.
You hear wailing and crying.
No, usually the mare's going,
we're so relieved.
See ya!
Yeah, but the baby says,
oh, oh thank God, what it took you so long. Well, is it just the little ones that start winning for the mom? The mom never cries after them.
Oh, yeah. That's, she calls him all the time. We tell him what to do.
No, no, I mean, when you
call him. Oh, he's eating really good.
Yeah. Pioneer, you're eating great. You really are. You're a pretty thing. Yeah.
You already learned how to pose.
Yeah, look at that. Yeah, Pioneer. Castagnasso Clydesdale Farm, and that's Annie, a beautiful mare. You can see the Clydesdale hoofs.